Having trouble with your Windows 11 computer's automatic time setting or internet time sync? No problem, I've got you covered. Let's jump right in and fix it together. First things first, let's open up the settings on your computer. Click on Time and Language, then Date and Time. If Set Time Automatically is off, toggle it on. Next, let's search for Run. Click on Run from the search results. Type in timedate.cpl and hit Enter. A window will pop up. Then switch to the Internet Time tab and click Change Settings. Make sure Sync Time with an Internet Time Server is checked. Next, select time.nist.gov and hit Update. Click OK when it's done. Now, let's search for Services. Then click on Services from the search results. Next, find Auto Time Zone Updater Service. Right-click on it and select Properties. After that, change the startup type to Automatic. Then click Apply, then OK. Now right-click on it again and select Start from the menu. Then scroll down and find Windows Time. After that, right-click on it, select Properties, change the startup type to Automatic, click Apply, and then OK. And there you go, your internet time sync should be working smoothly now. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.